Oh, I'm muted. Okay, I'm back. I can't risk it. I promised Twitch I'd be in my best behavior. Thank you so much for the gifted Nitro, Maddox, and Gemini Trump Daddy. I don't know if I actually got your Gemini Trump Daddy, so if you want to give it to someone else to refund it, you can. I don't know. Okay, you guys. Oh my god, we have to get into this gig. Okay, I do want to say I did finish my placements on my, my damage, and I did get bronze 5. Which I think is not fair. Like, I've been playing Symmetra. Isn't she supposed to be good? Like, I don't know why I didn't win. It didn't do any good. But you know what? I'm helpful about my support. Because I think I'm better at support, honestly. Do you want me to delete the clip? I set all the clips from the VOD to be deleted, so they'll slowly be all deleted. Now my next video is I showed Goru R. It was funny. Like, I don't know. Okay, if you're a furry, it's not judgment. Like, you're into what you're into. There's worse things you could be. I just think, like, it's funny because in the game, Goru looks like a little boy who, like, is malnourished. And then just the things people come up with is so funny. I really have to pee. Okay. Guys, stop. This is important. I only need one more win. Okay, let me get in team chat. Okay, should I play Mercy or Moira? Oh, hi guys. Hi everyone. Hello? Moira? Mercy? Mercy's snooze. Moira? Okay. I'm real good, Moira. My mic wire is like stuck. Okay, guys, let's get this win. I'm one win away from my place. So let's do this shit, boys. Period. Crosshair? I tried to customize it. Okay, doesn't crosshair not matter on Moira? Zero booty. Shut up! Oh my god, I'm good. Like, I'm gonna poop to you guys. Okay, my main role is tank, and I haven't played tank since Overwatch 2 came out because I'm too scared. Like, I don't want to get bronze on my main role. Like, I'm so scared. And I feel like I'll get gold on... I feel like I'm gonna get gold on support. Go on full screen. Oh shit, you're right. Hold on. AFK. AFK. It's okay, you have so much time. Like, it's fine. My K-pop playlist is so outdated. Okay, I'm coming, guys. Okay, here we go. You little fuckers. Get him. Period, guys. We got that push out. Okay, we're gonna fuck these bitches up. Let's get this. Get this dub. Okay. Arisa won? Oh, I'm healing you, Piggy. I got you, Piggy. Oh. I'm out of heals, Piggy. Oh. Fuck. Okay. Okay. I'm doing good. Regroup, guys, regroup, please. Focus up. Oh, sugar. Okay. Ooh, I'm getting clapped. Okay. I'm healing. Kill it. You guys, we gotta get that bitch up there. Please, you guys, she's fucking me. Oh. Nice, Farah! Oh, fuck! Damn! My pee-pee itch, too. Damn. Okay. Yellow orb coming in. Yellow orb coming in. Oh! There's a lesbian. Oh, fuck. Dang! I almost have my ultimate ability power, you guys. I'm gonna get him good here. Yellow ball coming in. Fall back, Regroup. Anytime, Farah. Regroup, guys. We got this. Okay. I have my beam. We can beam here. Good heals. Okay. I'm gonna beam here. I'm beaming. Nice beam, Moira. Oh! Okay. Fuck. We can win this. We can definitely win this. I'm coming back. I think this is diamond. Yellow orb coming. Huge ult, Piggy. Huge ulti. I'm keeping you up. Oh, sugar. They got too much damage. You little freak ass. Sugar! Am I doing good? Like, seriously, I feel like I'm doing so much damage. You guys, we've got this. Focus the fuck up. I love this song. Are you serious? I'm getting killed by Tourette's, like, over and over again. This fucking Billie Eilish disease is fucking me up, girl. Okay, I'm healing. Oh my god. Okay. Oh yeah, get in there, Barbs. Oh my sugar. Oh my sugarness. This little boy's trying to get me. Dang, my team stinks. Oh my god. Oh my god, my team stinks. Kill that bitch! Oh, I'll kill her my fucking self. Oh, owie. Please get Tourette's. Focus Tourette's. Fuck. I'm damaging. Okay. Ooh. Oh! Oh. What the fuck? What are you guys fucking yelling at me now for, you little fuckers? Good pecs. Huge pecs. Huge, massive. Massive pecs, you guys. Massive. I almost have beam here. Look how much healing I have. Oh my god, I'm literally eating. Oh, fuck. Bitch up top. Oh god, keep her up. Oh, fuck. I'm beaming. Oh, refrigerator. Oh, okay, I really ate down. Oh, bitch, you don't want this, bitch. Fuck, she has backup! I need backup, heals! You didn't eat? I did get there! Insane beam, thank you. I know, that was pretty hoggers. That was pretty ex-champion. Yes, Fierna! You did that, girl. Okay. I got this. Period. Girl, let me just get these heels out. Honestly, fuck it. Like, I'm done fucking around. Let me get these fucking heels out, girl. Like, I'm done fucking around. I'm gonna kill this bitch, too. I'm gonna kill this bitch here. And I'm gonna kill... Oh, oh, oh. No, I'm not. Oh, fuck. I got him. I got him. I got him. I got him there. You guys, we gotta do. Like, fuck. Are you guys fucking serious? Nice. Huge mental bullshit, fucker. Okay. Alright. Guys, fall back. Guys, fall back. I'm gonna damage him. What the fuck are they doing? Are you fucking kidding me? Kill that bitch. We have no tank. We need a tank. Oh my god, mama. Oh, now I'm. Elisa box grade served? Are you fucking serious right now? Did we win?
Pure.
Did we win? I wasn't paying attention. They need to bring May back, seriously. Like, I don't know what to- I literally can't function, but I'm getting my vitamins in today with this delicious water. Okay, I'm playing Mercy on defend because Rez is really important. And I do have pink Mercy skin because I don't believe in breast cancer. I do not believe in breast cancer. No, I don't. No, this is the acai blueberry pomegranate. It's the acai. Drag effort did not outdo. You're gay. Breast cancer is a scam. It's really sad. And I did support the charity for it by buying this skin. What did I fucking say now? What did I fucking say now? Heal bot Mercy. Yeah, I'm gonna pocket the Sphera here. Fuck. They need to make Mercy be able to fly on her own. Like, I don't understand this. Oh my god. Okay. Why don't they get Mercy wings that actually work? Okay. Okay, here we go. Get him queen. Ooh, let me in there, girl. Girl, what are you doing? Mama help me! Vera, do something! Oh, refrigerator. Oh my god, you guys have to help me. I'm not fucking around. I got you, Caraco. Oh my god, our other girl. Fuck, I can't get down there right now. It's not optimal. Okay, get him, girl. Kill something, Farrah. Oh my god, can we get some kills? Oh my god, Farrah, you need to help me. Like, seriously, I'm getting ate up. Where is she going? Girl, fuck it. Watch this. Bitch, you don't wanna fuck with me. Help me. Touch, bitch. Can this Farrah fucking kill something? Oh no. Mama. Oh, hunty. Please help me. Oh my god, this Farrah. I'm abandoning her. She is so useless. I'm gonna pocket this Reaper instead. Fuck. Guys, we're throwing. Why are they not answering me? Oh, god damn it. Guys, I really need assistance. No revive? It's on cooldown. I have the least deaths on my team. I only have 10. Is that bad? Okay, you guys, get in there. Get in there. I got you. I got you, mama. You need to help me. If you don't kill this bitch, I swear to fuck. Fuck it. Try it, bitch! Try it!
I got her. That's right. I got that bitch. Did you see that? I got that fucking bitch. She's so fucking mad. Exactly. Guys, I had no option. Like, my team... Look how much damage I have. Like, my team is not doing any damage. This Pharah is just... Oh my god, how did I get over here? Pharah, help me. I don't know how this happened. Pharah, please help me, girl. Pharah, I don't know what happened. How did that even happen, mama? I'm gonna fly like a little nuke. A little nuke. Oh, fuck. Let me get this res off. Okay, Symmetra. Okay, Zarya. Get him, girl. You're blue beamed. Girl, I can't heal you right now. There's a dragon. Oh, my God. There's a dragon. How do I fly? My team fucking sucks. Yeah, I'm on voice chat. They're just not talking to me. Seriously? Can you guys hear me or not? Because Pharah, you really dropped the bag there. I know you got the play of the game, but it doesn't mean anything. You really dropped the bag there. That's all I'm gonna say. Like, honestly, I wasted my time pocketing you. It was just the biggest waste of time ever. Okay, we just have to win one. Like, if we just win one, then we get gold. I need my medicine. Seriously, you guys are pissing me off. Honestly. Like, I didn't need my fucking medicine right now. Like, seriously. Oh, great. It's fucking... I can't watch the band. Press GA and crouch? What is this? The fucking... League?
Least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark, most deaths, white tick mark, least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark,
right here.
Most deaths, white tick mark, least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark, most deaths, white tick mark, least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark, most deaths, white tick mark, least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark, most deaths, white tick mark, least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark, most deaths, white tick mark, least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark, most deaths, white tick mark, least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark, most deaths, white tick mark, least damage, white tick mark, least heals, white tick mark, most deaths, white tick mark,
on the right here,
least
Hanzo.
Damage, white tick mark,
on the right,
least
Hanzo on
heals,
right, Hanzo on
white
right,
tick mark,
Sigma on left, Sigma
deaths,
on left,
white tick mark.
Did our Sigma just die?
Yeah, boy. I think our other healer is AFK. I was wondering what the heck's going on.
Is.
I can't keep you all up.
Almost 2 years.
Oh, sugar.
Sweet.
Oh,
sweet, sweet.
Sugar.
Oh, bro.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Sorry, Sigma, I switched, buddy. You're dead.
Alright, guys, play slow. I'm solo healer here. Oh, no, he's back.
Dude, they're all on the left side. All left side.
Left.
Oh, shit, dude. Behind, behind, soldier behind.
Oh. Bah. We got a fucking troll on our team. Fucking bogusness. I got you, Baron. Oh. Bunker is itching.
Oh my god, that Hanzo's cracked, bro. Watch out, he's on the behind the bus! That Hanzo's cracked, bro. We're not winning this.
Bro, look at how much healing I have compared to everyone else. This is fucked!
Dude, he fucking. Every fucking shot, bro.
Get this fucking Sigma. Oh, Sarah, I got you. Come here. Oh. Sweet baby rain. Fucking honker itches. I can't fucking use two hands. Overstimulated right now.
Watch out, he's using his ult, spread out.
Oh.
Get out of there.
Crackles. Oh, god damn it. I'm down, so no heals, pretty much.
I should not have come down, I shouldn't have come down. That soldier dude just aimed me down, he has his ult. He doesn't, he's just cracked. Jesus, he didn't miss a shot.
Aw, oh, fuck this. Fuck this, I'm going in. Oh, damn it, she. Oh.
Nice game. GG, boys. Oh, there's one more round, huh? That's first round. What am I talking about?
Okay, I'm muted. Look how much healing I have compared to everyone else. 3k. I'm doing good. I'm literally doing good. Like, don't fucking start with me whenever I'm literally playing out of my fucking mind. And like, are you serious right now? Look at their DPS to ours.
Can we try switching it up? Play something different tank. A different tank. Sigma versus Sigma, not really the best, and it seems like he's better than you.
Yeah, he's fucking better than you, man. It's okay, it's okay. We all have our
I don't know who the best counter is to him, but I'd say maybe Reinhardt or
fucking Road Arisa, Arisa this bitch. Road, give us anything. No reason to be
careless. Whatever. I mean, let him play what he wants, but if he wanted to, it's cool. It's not, whatever. I'm gonna try something first.
Alright, man. Stay vigilant. We could still pull this out if we just fuck them hard.
He switched. He switched to Reinhardt.
Alright, alright, boys. We're not fucking around here. We're not fucking around.
Oh, cool.
Sigma, I got Jesus Mary. Jesus Mary. You're dodging all them shots, Farah.
You're way overextended, buddy. You're fucking dead. Come on, guys.
Guys, help this Farah out. Oh, I can't go. I can't go that deep in with you. Sweet
Farrah's
baby.
Not a good pick. That's why I switched off of her, bro. You shouldn't play as Farrah. Play as someone else. That Hanzo's gonna fuck you up. That soldier's gonna fuck you up.
I'm not fucking.
Push up, push up, push up. Put your Barrier down. Push up. Fuck on me, dude.
I got you. I got you. I got you. Oh, Jesus. Fuck.
Dude, change off of fucking Sigma, bro. Use brawl him out with fucking.
Kill him, kill him. He fucking missed.
Hey, you're not doing any fucking damage with him, bro. You're not doing really anything.
Yeah, you fuckface.
You need to be pushing him back. Like you're on our back line. Like push us forward, bro.
Care, care, care. Sigma, you're alone. I can't get to you right now. I'm on you. I'm on you. I'm keeping you up. I'm keeping you up. Oh, sweet baby rays.
Yeah, that's game.
It's just bogus. It's bogus.
He hasn't switched. I'm done. I'm just gonna sit here. You know, this is stupid. I'm gonna fucking get anywhere.
Shit just pisses me.
He's literally not making any fucking ground, bro. He's just staying on the same character. I can't fucking stand it.
So fucking stupid. Wait, we're getting him here. Oh, sweet baby raids. I got Ryan on me. I got Ryan on me. This Ryan.
Miss, bitch.
Fucking...
Fuck you.
Kill this little fucking bitch. Take matters into my own fucking hands. Why are we breaking down the two fucking healers? Mighty me! No fucking way in hell! I'm trying, y'all. I'm really fucking trying. I'm going airborne. Oh, boys. Fucking Christ. I'm gonna fucking have a fucking stroke of my cock. I'm not even gonna fucking heal this Hanzo. No offense. You don't fucking do dog shit. No offense. I know you're trying.
Soldier's over there.
Yeah, soldier there. Soldier there. In doorway. In doorway.
Watch out, bro. He's using his fucking thing.
Oh. Dodge. Dodge. Come on, you bastion. Oh, gee. Where the fuck is the rest of the squad?
Dude, what the fuck is going on here, guys? Tank, bro. Like, he's, like, on the... I mean, whatever. I guess he's pushing the fucking car still. Fuck it. Whatever. Dead.
Hanzo, you can't go by yourself! Mighty me! Mighty fucking me, bruh. Got you, Anna. I got reds for that. Anna, stop trying to face Tank Bastion. Okay, you know what? She's fucking him up like a little fucker.
I mean, yeah, she's surprised she fucking lived on those nuts.
Oh, you motherfuckers. They're using Soldier Ult just fucking dicking around. I don't want to be a negative Nancy in a Susie spoiler, but I feel like we're not going to get this
shit.
Doesn't
matter, bro. It's just me and you talking. I'm pretty sure they don't even fucking hear us, honestly, dude.
Hanzo, stop fucking going by yourself! Mighty me! Oh, mighty me. Not rezzing you, not words. Sigma, but
we're not getting anywhere.
God, I'm flabbergasted, I must say. I'm flabbergasted. Mighty me. I'm keeping this Sigma up. Bogus! Okay, I was literally eating there. Are you guys serious? Like, you guys have to admit my team fucking sucked. Seriously. You guys have to admit. You guys. Hey, Johnson. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, me too. That was one of your better games. Thank you, I know. Hashtag free Johnson, he's not held captive. Okay, I'm just gonna take this all. Look, I literally just need one fucking win. I'm just getting fucking pissed. This song is fucking giving me ADHD right now. Like, I can't listen to this fucking song. Dream post of your Snapchat story. Oh my god! Oh my god! I need to see it! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm gonna Vogue on the dick! Like, leave me the fuck alone. I'm seriously pissed. Do I play Mercy? I'm gonna Moira. Hey guys, let's get this dub, please. A big W. Yeah. Yeah, boy!
Hey!
Hello, poopy butthead, scatty pants.
Namaste. Up top, y'all. Up top, y'all. Freak! What are you two doing up there? Sugar! Baby brave! I gotta piss. Alright, we hold these. We hold these. Like a cock. A big cock. Shawn Mendes cock. Huge beam! Double kill. I can't. This is like, I don't know. He left the voice channel? Why? That's so fucking shady. Whenever I'm literally carrying. Like, I don't even want to heal him now that I know he has, like, feelings, negative feelings towards me. Why am I not healing them? I swear I was. Yes! Let me get this bitch! Oh, sugar! Anna, I need healings. Junkrat, just fucking relax, your anus hole. Fucking anus hole. Why does the orb go so fast? Okay. Well, fucking Anubis hole, Yiddish hole. Okay, let's get this fucking. You know what, guys? Let's turn this negativity around. Let's just Anubis all over there, please. My novice. Oh, she fumbled the bag, mama! Fumbled! Hit this fucking Moira! What is this fucking little shit? Okay. I'm kind of eating. I'm kind of carrying this team, honestly, with my epic heals. Look how much heals I have. Most in the game, by the way. Before you guys gonna disrespect me. Guys, be careful up in that. Let me heal. Okay. Oh, sugar me. Someone needs to sugar me whole. I'm almost out of heals. Okay, I have to get some heals, but I gotta be really sneaky about it. Okay. I got some. Falling back. Oh, sugar. Oh, sugar me, bitch. Bitch, fuck that little Symmetra ass bitch. Fuck her up. Who needs heals? Speak. Oh, sugar. Oh! Oh! What? Okay, I thought my ult heals me. Why does my ult not fucking heal me? Like, I'm serious. No, I thought my ult fucking heals me. Why do you throw heal orbs at the enemy? Because I'm not a judgmental ass bitch. Like, I see both sides of it. I'm a moderate voter. Like, I'll go red, I'll go blue. I don't know. Let me think what make up my mind. Watch this, though. Epic ticks here. Epic ticks. Look at those ticks. Girl, are you fucking stupid? You're getting fucking turrets. Guys, I don't have, this is propaganda. I don't have the heals for this. This is fucking propaganda. Okay, I'm just healing everyone. Killer. No, kill this fugly hoe. Oh, sugar me. Oh, yeah, you little fuck. You know what? Fuck it, I'm getting these bitches. Come here, you little motherfucker. Oh, you think this is gonna stop me, mama? Cause it's not. Yeah, you little fucking bitch. You little fucking, yeah, that's right, bitch. Yeah. Right. Why'd you eat? Thank you. This is me when I say, chat, are we gonna win this game?
Yes, I am.
And I shake my fat ass. Pirouette on the dick. Good effort, boys. Good fucking effort. Seriously. We're eating them up like a fat bitch at Golden Corral. You're nanoed. Oh, period. Slay. Oh. There's an op. Yeah, no problem, dude. We got this. We barely gotta push this shit. We're gonna fuck them up. We're gonna nuke them. This is me whenever I catch my husband cheating. We just need one win, you guys. Like, this could be it. I feel like I'm doing really well. I'm gonna damage him. Oh, fuck. They're fucking me. They're fucking me hard. I'm getting fucked here. Oh, I'm getting sniped out. Oh, damn it. Guys, we gotta nuke him. Where's the nuke? Get the nuke. Yellow orb coming your way. Yellow, it was all yellow. Coldplay style, baby. Come on. I don't fuck with these lanes. Okay, guys. Focus. Should I flank? Maybe I should flank here. Oh, sugar. Ow, owie. Okay. I gotta flank, because my team's not getting any kills. Yeah, like, I'm gonna have to flank. See this epic damaging? I'm killing these bitches. Ooh. I'm healing. Sugar, guys, come on. Oh, fuck, I got acid in me. Fuck. Temporarily blind by these fucking heals. It was all, see this screen, baby? It's all yellow. Guys, I'm getting freaked! Hi, Nick. I'm a new fan. Are you Korean? I maybe like maybe 10% or something, you know. Maybe like 10% or something. You never know, you know. You never know it. I'm not gonna say I'm not, in case, you know, because even I never 23'd in meat or anything. Oh, sweet baby Rays. Oh, sweet baby Rays. Oh, sweet baby Rays. Oh, sugar, man. Guys, we gotta focus up or something, because this is not going our way. Like, dang. Okay. I have beam here. I can beam here, you guys. I'm beaming. Why isn't he going down? I got these. Ho. Got him. Yeah, I ate. Help me. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay. This is our win. Oh my god, I can almost taste it. Gold three is my goal. And I think I got it in the bag, baby. Girl, I can't. I'm fucking rocked. Yes, Kitsune these hoes. Omega Kitsune. Kitsune! I'm down, you guys. You're down a healer right now. Oh, sugar. Fuck. Yellow orb coming. Oh my god, barbs. Kill that little bitch. We got picks. Just make it fucking happen, guys. Just, oh my god, you dumb fucker. I'm sorry. I don't mean to speak it. It just gets on me. Sugar! Oh, fuck. Let me out. Do I get out? I get out. Oh, sweet baby Rays! Gosh. Oh my god. I need beam to carry these fuckers. Huge, my bra! Get this little freak! You're undeniable! Guys, we got this. I still have my beam here. Guys, this is our big win. Oh, sugar. Okay. Oh!
Let's go.
We fucked them like little bitches.
Hell yes.
Hell fucking yeah, dude. Okay, I definitely gold four here. Okay, I at least silver. I'm so scared. No clip material. I don't want it. I want it to be good.
I need my fucking medicine. Fucking
do this shit right now. Okay, bronze 3 for my smurf isn't bad. I got diamond on my main, so like I'm satisfied. But for the smurf, that's not bad. Play some trivia. I'm not even gonna clap back at you. My fucking eye is so I don't care. Oh yeah. You guys are really funny. Yeah. You guys are so fucking stupid. And I'm an empath, so I knew I could tell what you guys were feeling. You were feeling like liars. You were literally feeling like fucking liars this whole fucking time. Like fucking liars this This is not my happy day. That's not my happy day now. Not my good day. This is not my very one good day. I'm not on my good day now. I don't freaking like this. I'm not thinking I do. I don't freaking like this now. I'm not happy now. Oh, Maroon 5, Girls Like You. That was the Cardi Bean song. That's the Cardi Bean song. Girls Like You. I'm so good at this. I'm such a pop culture. Like, I'm so versed. Child and Captor. What song is this?
Riding on a horse, you can
with your bottom bitch, Old Town Road. Nas Mirage.
Take my horse to the Old Town Road, I'm gonna ride.
Did you guys see Nas Mirage's performance at the league thing? Lil Nas Worlds. Like, I just feel like he can't be serious with this, honestly. Like, this was really embarrassing. Like, there's just no fucking way. Just immediately look at the wig. Just look at the wig. It's literally a new Lux skin. Also, I love that it's like all backtrack. He's not even singing. Like, it's all lip sync. It's already lip sync. On a mission to get high up, I know that I'm a guy reaching for a life that I don't really need. This fucking wig. Are you fucking serious with this shit? What is this fucking wig? Like, seriously. See, and you guys thought I was wrong when I said Katie spilled. Katie ate. Oh, I'm so itchy, you guys. Straight men kiss other men for the
Let's
first time.
Let's do it for a while. Like, I think, like 5 seconds minimum. And then, like, a bit of tongue as well.
What about
this
our hands?
Gonna
what do you want for our hands?
This is gonna turn us on, you guys. We're gonna get turned.
Yeah,
we're gonna get turned. Right, we're gonna get freaking turned on.
What's your name and how old are you?
I'm Dallas Quick and I'm 28 years old.
My name is Rank Ramon, I'm 24.
He kinda looked like me.
Kiss another dude on the lips.
Have you ever kissed
I have not.
I have not.
What's your sexual orientation?
Heterosexual.
When did you know you were straight?
I think I still ask myself every once in a while, but, you know, I think it probably came to
painted nails, queer baiter.
As, like, a teenager.
I think I watched American Pie and I was like, damn, Tara Reid looks so fine.
Have you ever
Who's Tara Reid?
At one point, I had to have been like 11 or 12. And just a dude was super cool to me. I was like, whoa.
There's a hair in my mouth.
Me like a partner. I was like, that's kind of dope.
Why haven't you kissed a man before?
From where my parents are from, it's kind of frowned upon. My dad's from Turkey, my mom's from Iran. So.
I went to look away so I don't sneeze on like my... I went to look away so I don't get like snot on my keyboard and I like sneeze on you guys. God damn it.
At least in the case with Iran, not the friendliest place for people who aren't straight. I'm Aiden.
I'm Ray.
Nice to meet you.
Jesse.
Knee.
Knee?
Yeah.
Why are you doing this?
When presented with the idea, my body reacted very reflexively.
Nail
with
polish?
A great deal of discomfort.
Queer baiter.
I don't respect that part of me.
Which is what?
Internalized prejudice, probably.
I think oftentimes guys kissing is very taboo, especially when compared to straight women kissing. It's important to kind of break that down in certain ways. I thought this would be a cool opportunity.
I don't have a mirror. What the fuck?
Hey, Omar.
Are you nervous?
A little bit now. Yeah, now it's like in the moment. Yeah.
Yeah. So you haven't kissed a guy yet?
I have not kissed a guy yet.
I need to pee.
It's a comfort zone. You gotta step out the box.
Okay, just fucking do it. So like, we don't know the life story.
Hey,
like,
I'm Brian. Mission of
okay.
my.
Yes. Like,
okay.
Tongue oh second
Right. Okay.
Here they go.
I've never,
oh
like,
God.
Thought through the logistics of a kiss before like this. I just kind of go with my intuition.
You just want to go with it?
Right.
Are you okay with it, Jesse?
I'm good,
okay.
Yeah.
Let's just see what happens.
Cool.
Dude, let's do it.
Ew. I didn't mean, you know, the kissing. I meant his profile. I'm not homophobic. Oh, wow. This guy's done this before. He's so full of shit, honestly. Like, this looks like two straight guys kissing. There's a couple of bisexuals in here, and they're being fake about it. Oh my God. This guy's definitely pansexual. Like, seriously. Like, this is pansexual. This is a Discord daddy. Like, they're perfect for each other. Honestly. Like, no, honestly. No, guys, honestly. No, guys, honestly. Okay, so what else? Okay, so what else? Okay, so what else? Do you guys want to watch Rock of Love? I already gamed. I'm not gaming anymore. I'm done gaming. You guys always want to make me fucking play a game. I gamed for like an hour. Is that not enough? What happened to Al Mills?
I didn't accept any other kind of future for myself.
I
so
love Al Mills.
I dropped out of university and worked hard to make it happen.
Video
in just over a year, I surpassed a million subscribers at the age of 19. I achieved everything I thought I wanted. I was getting recognition from all my heroes. My work is being viewed by millions.
Up.
And I've become a part of a world that I've fantasized about since I was a kid. But my brain didn't handle that success well or privately. It created a
Oh, boo-hoo, you're rich. Oh, fuck. My anus. I don't want to fucking do this. Oh. You spilled, Kai. Kai spilled with this. No, Kai ate with this. Seriously. Okay. This goes out to Justin Bieber. I love you, Justin, and call me back. Don't be fake about it, because you're trying it. You're trying it, Justin. But I'll win you back with this. I don't know the lyrics. You got me sipping on something I can't compare to nothing. Hold on. I've ever known, I'm hoping that after this fever I'll survive. I know I'm acting a bit crazy, strung out a little hazy. Hand over heart, I'm praying that I'm gonna make it out alive. The bed's getting cold and you're not here. The future that we hold is so unclear. But I'm not alive until you call, and I'll bet the odds against all. Save your advice, cause I won't hear. You might be alright, but I don't care. And there's a million reasons why I should give you up. But the hard one wanted one and one, one and one and one, one and one and one, one and one. The hard ones wanted one and one, one and one and one, one and one.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up.
I don't know the tune. Like, how? I don't know the tune. Like, how? I don't know the tune. What? Oh my.
At the request of one of the subscribers, we say hello to Isaac Meldetz.
You guys
we
are
hope
so
you are watching our videos
dumb,
now.
Actually.
If you are looking, write about it in the comments. Enjoy the video.
What the fuck?
SpongeBob got out, but it was more difficult to get out. Near the sponge is a mound.
Fearlessness, drive. I hate lazy people. Bob, stay in school. Don't you ever be lazy. Don't you ever complain about hard work.
Work hard, pay for.
It's a sing sing. Mother tatted. Do you guys think this was staged? I think this was staged.
This bitch had a lot to say about me the other day in the press. Miley, what's good?
This was literally staged.
Hey.
Honestly.
We're all in this industry. We all do interviews and we all know how they manipulate. Nikki, congratulations. And just because the VMAs have already started doesn't mean that the voting is done.
Oh my god, this is back when Nikki was such a queen. Like, honestly, Nikki was such a queen in this era. Like, there was no reason to not love her. Like, she was such an icon. Now she's just so nasty.
Is what I want the world to know about Nicki Minaj is when you hear Nicki Minaj spit, Nicki Minaj wrote it.
Now she's bitter. This was Iggy Azalea shade. This was Iggy Azalea shade.
No shade.
Clearly, you've been having this thing with Kim. And
is this when she said Little Kim jumped out the window?
And I'm thinking, sure, I know things have gotten crazy.
Is this when she said Little Kim jumped out the window?
Not specifically about her, that Roman revenge is...
Roman's revenge?
Roman's revenge is for Kim.
You know, she just really jumped out the window. And you guys...
She just really jumped out the window.
Gotta be careful when you pick fights. And that's what I've learned in this business. You just never know.
She just really jumped out the window.
I think people get me mistaken with, like, a real Barbie. They forget where I'm from. And if I have to revert
boring.
Back, I respect you. Need to
boring.
Me now. You in a new.
No.
Okay.
Ready when you are.
So they called us.
Ready.
Did they call us?
They didn't call you, but they're ready for you. Well, they're going to go get Will, and they're not going to come get you.
Honestly, this documentary 8, we should watch it. Honestly, no, seriously, I'm being serious. We should seriously. Okay, what is this, Matt? Like, what is this?
You can't change me, cause I'm boring. You can't change me, cause I'm boring.
I actually found out yesterday there's still a war in Ukraine. Isn't that crazy? Like, don't those Russians ever get tired of fighting? Like, oh my god, they need to relax. Honestly, like, that's my opinion on it. Like, they need to, like, stop. Like, it's just gotten to a point. Like, in the beginning it was bad, but now it's just, like, let it go. Seriously. Like, they need to stop. That's all I'm saying. Like, Russia, quit it. I'm not kidding, because we'll make a decision. I don't fucking care about this stupid bitch. She looks dumb. Congrats, you made yourself look dumb on a big stage. Oh my god, what is this? Jump scare, these makeup. This fucking jump scare. This makeup artist needs to be fucking fired. This fucking jump scare. They got set up. They got set up, girl. Seriously. What the fuck is this? I don't even want to know what this was supposed to be, honestly. Like, you're trying to set me up. Who's this? I thought this girl died. She's back alive? From Queen of the Damned? Ha ha.
I'm just fucking with you guys. I'm not listening to this shit though, for real. What is all this fucking?
Couldn't even call me back today. Couldn't even call me back today.
I need to get a feature from this bitch.
Right past my face. Call.
Can I get a feat?
Couldn't even call me back today.
I need to get a feature from this queen. She's laying on the kitchen floor. That's how you know it's really bad. She's sad. Oh my god, all this indie music. Indie music sucks.
So much more, we dug up the roots of our-
Who is standing this frump queen? Like, who's like, oh, this frump queen is eating?
All the stories, put them in a pot and brought them to a fiery roar. We fed on these things without.
Like, I. Oh, I love this song. Where does Trisha get her money from?
Pink G-Wagon and my hair on fleek. Cause I got your man salivating. So skinny hater keep on sizing me up. Jealous of me cause I got a booty like what? I'll be the next gen trendsetter fashionista. A full force.
Yeah, she ate that. What is this? What are you guys thinking?
Yo entro cuando ya se van. Botella de champán. Y si me da la gana, yo me voy con tu man. Me llaman mi marihuana porque fumo el detalle. Me preguntan qué con esas uñas, cómo se lía. En el club fumamos hachís y marihuana. Y las niñas pijas me miran como.
What is she saying? What is she saying there? What's she saying? Don't like my comment.
Da! Da!
Okay. Da!
Okay, am I the only one who never liked this bitch? Like, I always thought she was so annoying. Like, everyone loved her for so long, and I had to pretend I liked her, and I never liked her. She was always so annoying. Like, she literally thinks yelling is funny. She's so annoying. I never liked this bitch. She is so unfunny to me. I'm so sorry. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. The
Welcome
budget.
To Monster High.
Oh, shit, I'm late.
That Name's green screen.
Claudine, she heard.
There's also that. How can you tell if they're home? Maybe we knock?
Never knock on a closed coffin.
I spent my life in the shadows.
Here we are. School.
Like, honestly, oh my god. They want us to be hated so bad. Like, they want us to be hated so fucking bad. Like, oh my god. Why do they set us up like this? Like, why do they fucking set us up like this to just get made fun of? It's so annoying. Like, it's just so embarrassing, honestly.
Yo puedo entender mejor que yo puedo hablar, pero si yo fui a España cuando...
Usted fue a España.
A España. Tuvo...
Wow.
Is her pronunciation good? She looks bad there.
I'm not crazy. I'm just out there. Like, I'm outspoken.
Absolutely not. I don't want to show the violence. Like, I don't want to get banned. Oh, wow. Shh. This is what we fucking need.
Thank you.
You would shoot a fucking baby? Are you serious? Are you fucking serious right now? That's very relaxing. Thank you for that. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Okay. Problematic when I hit automatic. It's like go time, girls, lights, camera, showtime. I hate it. I'm sorry, but Australians are just so backwards. Like, seriously, they are, honestly. Broken. What the fuck is this?
It's actually fucked. Everything is fucked.
Who the fuck is this?
You want to meet who you're posing with?
Yes.
Come on here, Jared.
Come here.
All you girls are gonna have a little three-year-old with you in your shot.
Aww. I'm excited because I love children. Obviously, I'm a mom, but it's just making it that much harder to be away from Damien.
I feel really bad for Michelle that she's got splotches of her face just peeling off. I know that must be really hard, but at the same time, I would never want her to have her child in her arms.
I was worried, really, really worried. And some of the other girls are like, oh my God, you need to go get that check.
I'm a bit worried about putting makeup on all of that. I'm gonna talk to Jay about it.
Okay,
make sure
that it's
like, it's not gonna be an issue, because I'm worried.
Does someone know voodoo in the house? Did you find any chicken bones laying around?
But she's bleeding up here now.
Yeah,
I'm not putting like makeup that over because it could be leprosy.
These girls are under a lot of stress.
It looks like
what
it
is leprosy? Yeah. It looks like it could be stress related, but I'm not a doctor. So let's just try
is
to get
that
it.
Raja?
I was kind of freaking out because I did have to leave the photo shoot and I didn't want to, you know, be gone for hours and hours and then come back and everyone be done.
You ready, Kenya?
I sure am. He's sweating.
It's not about
she
comfort.
Looks
it's
good.
About the look.
I'm having to deal with this little person. It's very challenging and very difficult. So he just didn't want to cooperate.
She's eating.
Look over there. Look, it's a bird.
There's your own little way of working them out.
High five.
Nice work, little man. Icelandic.
You can see.
My father is Black and Mexican Indian. My mama is Black and Irish. Hey. To be made up as a white woman, it's a little mind-blowing. It just goes to show you're ultimately defined by who you are, not by this outside.
Oh, so are they cosplaying different countries?
Just expressive eyes, you're just sort of the perfect, like, want milk.
I was born in Mexico, but now I'm gonna be a blonde Swedish girl. I'm happy that I'm actually gonna be
oh,
a person and not a fish or not an
countries.
Alien. I can do this.
They're cosplaying ready? Different countries.
I'm ready.
Mouth closed.
She's eating.
Yuvi let herself get a little distracted by the child. Close your mouth.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm just slipping.
You down. Are slipping, huh?
Mouth closed.
Hi, Jared. Is it Jared?
It's Jared.
Oh, my baby name is Chadrick.
This is so Lana
Del Rey.
Tiffy
Noel might have a small advantage just because they're used to holding a child on their arm. But I know that they're also having a really hard time seeing all these children around, and their children aren't there.
Are you excited to be playing with these kids?
Oh my God, I'm gonna start crying. I'm excited, but at the same time, it's gonna be a lot harder. How can I allow myself to be affectionate and have a connection with this child I'm working with when I can't even be at home with my own son? Oh, honey. Hold on,
for the milk
right
mustache, they just wipe
leaving.
Off her foundation.
Can we smile at the man with the pretty camera? Austin definitely reminded me of Damien. I about broke down. I tried so hard not to cry. It was definitely really hard.
We should watch America's Next Top Model. It's on Tubi. We could watch it. I've never seen it ever. Because it always looked fucking dumb. It always looked dumb as fuck.
This is the autobiography of Nicki Minaj.
We've already watched this. We want Cardi. Cardi B, shadiest moments. Cardi B, shady, shady moments. Cardi B, shady moments.
Ever since my Instagram got deleted, I see the true value of life, love, family, and friends. Psych! Oh, yeah! Whoever got my Instagram deleted,
Yeah, shout out to the winning team. We in the building. Yo. What's popping? What's
hold on, boy? Are you putting me in the video?
To me, why I put you in the video?
Wildin'.
To me, you see, you've been acting mad funny.
Nah, this is supposed to be on the low.
Why are you so scared?
Listen.
Honestly, everyone always makes fun of how Cardi B looks. Like, everyone always says that, like, Cardi B is so ugly, this and that. Cardi B's new face literally ate. Like, Cardi B's new face looks so fucking good. Like, honestly. Cardi's old face does not look that good. Her new face served. Billie Eilish does not have shady moments. Are you fucking serious? What the fuck? What does Billie Eilish ever say? This is gonna literally make everyone hate Billie Eilish, so I hope you're ready for this.
Shawn Mendes texted me, but I didn't respond.
It feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster ass nigga plays his cards right.
You know when you walk down like the side of the road and like people smile at you, like the polite response is to smile back?
Yeah.
I hate that. It's like, you know, it's like you're forced to smile.
Yeah.
Smiling makes me feel weak. Makes me feel like you think I like you. I don't.
Got it.
So, you know, I just like, if you see me on the road, don't smile at me.
Dang.
You know?
I love it. She don't give an F.
A real gangsta ass nigga plays his cards right. A real gangsta ass nigga never runs his fucking mouth, cause real gangsta ass niggas don't start fights.
The day before Valentine's Day, I went to the movies with a boy.
I can't.
Tragedy. It looks like a trash bag.
We're not watching that. Okay. What show do you guys want to watch? Rock of Love or America's Next Top Model? Let me do a poll. Let me do a polling. And you know what? I'm going to enable channel points so you guys can steal the election. Okay, model. Rock of Love is a dating competition. Okay. There, vote. Why not watch like an opera? Okay, we can watch an opera. Though, I have to pee. I'm going pee. Here, I'm gonna put this up and I'm gonna put in some music for you guys. But I really need to go pee. Okay, be right back.
We used to chase that Ted and Uber freight. Couple of kids in a Chevrolet. Catch a little air when we cross the tracks. Sipping on something from a paper stack. You hang your shirt on that maple limb. Slipping through the moon to the river bend. Wasn't very long, I was jumping in. I guess I'm still doing now what I was doing then. Chasing you. Anywhere out of this whole town. you know I tried to track you down. I only got as far as Guitar Town. Singing about a girl I used to know, used to know, used to know. That I haven't given up, I'm just on your radio. Chasing you.
Hello. Hello.
Who got banned? Gemini Trump Daddy? Oh no. Who's gonna gift me subs now? Jesus fucking Christ. Like, seriously? Who the fuck is gonna gift me subs now? Are you guys fucking serious? You guys better be fucking with me. Okay, should I, like, start my stream and end it again? So I can... Because I can't keep this VOD up. Also, what season should we watch? Four? But I just saw a clip from four. Like, I already know one of the challenges. Like, what's a different good season? Look up the best season. They have 1 through 3 and 20 through 20. They have, do they have season 7? No, they have 1 through 3 and then 20 through 22. 7, 8, 9, and 10 are good. Let me see if I can find it somewhere else, maybe. Let me see. It has to be somewhere where, like, everyone can watch it so I don't get in trouble. Okay, I think I found them all on Daily Motion, so we can watch any single one, any season, I think. So season... I can do any single one. Season 7, you're saying? 7 or 6? Does everyone else agree with that? I don't want to do 4 because I just saw a clip from 4, so I don't want to do 4. Season 7. Okay, hold on.
But out of thousands of hopefuls, just 33 girls...
Oh, that's so loud. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, everyone. Okay, Season 7, Episode 1. Okay, is this it?
Crazy. I am, like, so excited. I can't even believe it's, like, opportunity of a lifetime. And sometimes I still think it's, like, a dream.
Is this it? I've never watched this show before. Like, I've never even seen a full episode before. Yeah, it is mirrored, but who cares? Does it really matter? Okay, I'm gonna end real quick and come back because I can't have this VOD. I can't have VOD of this. So hold on, it'll...